And here in the Bay Area tonight, what was intended to be a celebration took a somber turn.
A star football player's dreams cut short after losing his battle with cancer. And despite the emotion being so raw, his friends and family still turned out to honor his memory, as Nightbeat's Joe Vazquez reports.
This musical extravaganza was supposed to be a celebration for a cancer survivor, but the young man passed away. His friends and family decided the show would go on in his memory.
The music was vibrant, the emotion raw. Hundreds gathered at New Beginnings Church in Oakland for a musical that was the idea of a football standout. Ramone Sanders Jr. played for two state championship teams at McClymonds High School and then at Laney College. But late last year, Ramone broke his leg, and that's when doctors discovered the young man had bone cancer.
It was an unscheduled injury. You know, he was for sure going to be a star. If not in the league, he was going to be a star within his community.
Ramone never gave up. Perseverance, strong. Ramone is a sweethearted person. Ramone is one of the sweetest people I've known.
He never did give up. In fact, he planned to leave the hospital to attend this musical, but cancer took him on Friday. He was 19 years old. Many of Ramone's teammates were in attendance, as was a superstar professional football player, Marshawn Lynch. Ramone's family is heartbroken.
Tough pill to swallow, especially today. It's musical. That's why I just had to walk out and get some air. I was, you know, in tears in there, man.
Ramone's fiance says he fought to the end.
He fought hard, didn't give up. He had his moments where we had our talks, but he kept his promise. I'm going to keep fighting. Even if I can't do it no more, I'm going to keep fighting. And that's what he did. But he knew it was his time.
In Oakland, on the Nightbeat, I'm Joe Vazquez.